one more raid and we should have everybody caught up. Unless Maya catches, then we'll just have to catch him up too. I know, dang it, Nick. My keyboard's not close. You've seen my room. Oh, there we go. Come on, little guy. So cute. Well, I guess we gotta do a couple more. Raid. So we can get Frillish up and get Kufant up. Good looking team so far, though. I think we'll get the Thunderstone, too. Doing a raid battle?
Yeah.
Who are you fighting?
Thunderstone.
Oh, nice. This feels like it'll be a solid team. Plus, it's got pretty good type coverage. Oh, Snorunt. Not Snorunt. Damn. I'm blanking on his name. It's Snorunt. I think so. Not doing anything to give you a good variety from all the gens, though. Alder's team. We're waiting here. He's got a cool team. champion altar team is pretty cool. Got an Exeligor, who's a bug type. And he's got Bufalant, which is the Tauros with an afro. A Bredigon, a dragon. Vanillux, ice type. Then he's got Scout. He likes bug Pokemon. Three of his Pokemon are bug, but they're like it's bug, bug steel, bug fire.
But he's got
Excavalier? He's bug and steel. And then his Volcarona, which I think Volcarona always felt like a like an almost legendary type. It's Firebug. So that's a good spread. It's a good team. They're all 75 minus Volcarona, 77. Inteleon. Oh, hi, Inteleon. Thanks for one-shotting this poor pigeon. At least half my Pokemon, half my team survived. Up. Now we just need to get Kufant caught up here. Got him about halfway at this point. Good one, a rare one? Ooh. What star is it? Because I don't think I can go super high. Oh! Yeah. Axorus. You know what? Oh, it's a 5-star. Nick, I'll get melted, dang it. I can't do that. Dang it. Mind getting his first stage. Axorus. Is it called Axel, maybe? Axor? It might be Axor. So the bird slot here is flexible. Rickety is flexible. don't know. I might want a dragon type. Dredagon or Exor. Exorus. Right? I'd feel so bad. It would just target me and, like, sweep it in, like, 3 seconds. Another Padove. Yeah. 2 is like the minimum you need. Let's do Fat Pikachu. Let's see what happens. Fat Pikachu, I choose you. Pika, Pika, Pika. Fat Pikachu, let's do it. Oh, he doesn't know actual any actual thunder moves, oh no. He's so chonky. Jess, look how chonky he is. That's original Pikachu right there. Doughy. Can't beat a Fat Pikachu. Where's the one that's as popular as this game? Because skinny Snorlax would be terrifying. Me too, I'd be like, you want a pizza, big guy? Crit.
clutched it. I'm gonna go grab a Thunderstone anyway, so. Two bits. Thunderstone is all the way over there. It looks like the battle went away. There's a raid battle right next to the stone, too. Here's the Thunderstone, by the way. I'm looking for one. Got him. There's Chonky Boy. Is that a Skaroopy? What level is the Skaroopy? Given the dolls yet? Oh no. Good. That's true. I'm gonna avoid the side of the bridge. I wanna see if you can get over there before any gym badges. Yeah, we may have been spending the past hour plus just doing all these, but it's faster and better than grinding. Because if we had to like grind out like 5 Pokemon at the beginning of the game like this, it would have taken a good chunk of time. Probably double the time. But, on the plus side, since most of our team is already caught, we only have one other Pokemon to catch up, so. Oh, really? Nice. Well, now we know in hindsight, if you find another one, I'll give it a try. Save Duskull for another playthrough since we already have a ghost tape. Next, I want Golurk and I want Duskull. I want them both on my team. Just because we already have a ghost water here. It's good to know in the future, Nick. Let's see if we can make it work. I love Duskull. It's so cool. Duskull, you're so cool! Tempting though. Duskull's always just sitting there. I'm like, oh, I love Duskull. Not enough of these games have Duskull in it. Especially now that I can actually buy a Reaper Cloth and actually have like his full stage. Never had Dusknoir before. Does anyone else struggle with this when you're doing like a Pokemon playthrough? Like you're running like a good type spread. So it's like I already have a ghost Pokemon, you know, I have a Frillish here who evolves in Jellicent. It's a water ghost. Is there? What is it? Because I went back to see if she was there and she wasn't there. Grass poison, one star, who's down? Grass poison, gonna be probably Rickety. Ah, I guess we'll have to remember it for this playthrough because I had the whole thing done. Oh, hi! Ooh, an Arcanine, I see! Ooh! Are you Dark Wolf? Us too! Nick, are you gonna join us? Jess is in here! She's co-oping like a boss! Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Hey, at least you don't have to be up at 6 in the morning.
That's true.
Yeah.
But I do have to be up early.
Yeah. Joining one sex? Oh no.
Got a minute.
Well, other than freezing, how you doing, Dark Wolf? Welcome to the cozy club. Why is Pan Cham over there?
What? Oh.
Opposite side of the bed.
He must have somehow got thrown off by one of my
pigs. My poor plushies. They get thrown around like rag dolls. Yeah.
40 seconds.
Look. Boop 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 boop. I don't know. Met someone on one friend another friend? Oh nice, how was it?
Is it just gonna be you and me then?
Yeah. It's not showing up for Nick. Oh there he is. Nick, I almost hit yes. I almost hit yes, Nick.
10 seconds. Hurry. Select it.
Well, let me start.
Okay.
Start! Did it work?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god, Nick. Cutting it close. And Dark Wolf, my sister, wants Modern Warfare. Badoo! It was good, good. Let's see what I can do. Max Airstream. Good job, Jess.
Good job.
Font is officially caught up. Give Berkey another one. Oops. What's up?
I want to invite others and then ask you to join, but I accidentally don't invite others.
Oh no! Can you just skip out?
Huh?
Are you already in it?
Yeah.
Okay. Next one. And time to pick up. Rude, Nick. Rude.
Huh?
payback.
There you go.
Those who don't know, this is our team.
Goodbye, water ghost. Grass. Flying. Bug. Steel.
Of the Gouffant lead the charge.
It's because you want it too bad, Nick. They're like, we know you want Sirfetch'd. Oh, we know.
Also wouldn't mind having a clay doll in a future run too. Love Golurk too. There's too many Pokemon I want. On one team.
See, that's why I like Golurk. He's so cool looking, he's ground and ghost, and he's just cool looking.
Two men will probably get go work.
Maybe. I get lucky, I think.
Yeah, that's cool. Boop, boop, boop.
Okay. I did see ya.
But yeah, I'm in the middle of a cutscene now.
No! Whoa. It's a town. Whoa. Whoa.
Screw you, Pokeball guy.
Sunday. Let's have a look around. Yeah.
heal up our gang. Right, yeah. Good looking squad. Just need a roly-coly to round out the bunch. Sounds good. Yes, ma'am. What a nice old man. For a quirky miracle seed here. Hitting your theaters in October as he murders people with different kinds of balls. This is a murder ball. We call this one a grenade. Entrance ceremony, we'll call it a night. He's just the best. Bead, number one. Everybody with the capture card freezing, so call it a night here. But we'll be back on tomorrow night with more Pokemon. Probably. I think we can get through the first three badges. Probably. At least the first two. So we gotta go through the entrance ceremony, then get over to badge one. Then once you get badge one, badge two and three are pretty quick to follow. So yeah. Have a good night, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.